All right, match is over. Hit and Run up 9-4. All in. Looks about 20 versus 12. Let's see. Actually, more like 16 to 12.
13.
You counted? Really counted? I was just
13
fucking.
13 to 10.
I was just fucking guessing, but all right, cool. 13 to 10. Let's see. Nathan still misses. How do you miss, man? It's so many people lined up there. It's great. Oh, Daniel gets one in the leg. Oh, drop catch. Oh, a tap. Let's see if her training yesterday picks up here. Walking up to the target. Let's see. Boom. Oh, misses. Clearance of the catch. Brings back Daniel. Oh, no power tonight. A weird throw by Nathan. And tap. Makes her first kill. There you go. Got training like a power private lesson by the best coach in Hong Kong, yours truly. Taught her to do power and catching. Watch. She made a kill. Let's see if she makes a catch. Daniel dies twice. Brings back Cecil. Oh, clearance. Oh. Riley gets him out. Liz, what a good player. Ooh, a little break dancing in. Clarence on fire. 4-on-2. A dancing contest there with a girl. But George. Yeah, let's see if Enrico's gonna. Unprotected. Oh, hits him right in the ass. One left. Sam is hard to get. All right. Got some power, but no accuracy. And he's dancing around. It's crazy. Way no accuracy. 5 foot away. How do you miss?
He's like jumping a lot.
Oh, Cecil with a free shot, and he does it. All right. Fun set is over. No shaking hands. Are they going to shake hands? I guess they will shake.
Yeah.
Julian's not shaking hands? No, he's just staying there. Should I zoom in?
Yeah.
Look at that. Not happy. Not happy at all.
As if he's not part of the team.
There you go. Look at that girlfriend. Didn't even say hi. Cold. Cold.